to do some thrift shopping. You might have seen my previous video where I went thrifting the first time. It didn't turn out to be well, so today's video, hopefully things go to plan. So yes.
Fitting on the face as well. Oh, I love those.
You know, it's like kind of a Kendall Jenner would rock. Mm. So yeah.
This is my purchase. I got two pairs. So I've got these ones, these clear ones. I'm gonna wear it now because I think it really looks good with my outfit. Oh, I like those as well.
They're quite nice. I like the shape because they're not like they're nice and out. Whereas the other one was like
bending.
Yeah.
We found so many gems at this store. Look at these glasses on her. It looks so amazing. As we're at this store, I wear it. I wear Italia, on Instagram. They also have an online website as well. They've got really cute pairs of glasses here, which are really stylish. A load of colours to choose from and stuff like that. So definitely check them out. So guys, we haven't even got to the thrift shops yet. And we have already spent over £100 between us. But hey ho, we go. Yeah, I can't do it. Unless something really blows me away. But one, oh, it opens all the way. I thought it goes over your head.
Bit too big. I like the overhead one.
Do you? But I kind of, when your hair is done and stuff, you want to take it on and off. You want something a bit more practical. Yeah, it's a bit too oversized. Let me see. I do like it, yeah. That is nice. But the jeans you're wearing as well, it's just a jumper that you need to change up a little bit.
Like a grey or white one.
Yeah, even black, a black turtleneck.
Yeah. Nice.
I want to try that on now. It's nice.
Try and do it up, let me see what it looks like.
I think it's nice, but it's not wow. Like,
Not £120 wow.
What do you think?
It's nice.
But,
I don't know, I like it, it's unique, it's different.
I think, obviously.
What would you rock it with?
Yeah, like it.
We have ourselves a fan.
Thank you.
You know, actually, I suppose it is, it's unique. Like,
so got the shirt top. And then I've got this scarf, which just reminds me of like the 1920s, the scarf. Oh my God. I love that on you. Yeah, that's really nice, but it's not an everyday.
You've got to wear chunky
boots with this or something. Oh my God. I love that on you. Yeah, you need chunky boots to kind of heighten you. If it was a tad bit shorter, that would be a keeper, honestly. That just made your whole outfit. I'm sorry. That is nice.
Chunky, like, combat boots or something.
I wish the strength like at the bottom was as strong as the top, if that makes sense. Because it's kind of just like...
Yeah, it's starting to like
scrunch a bit. Wilt. Yeah, but I found two items. So this one is £20. It said 30 on the tag, but then I looked up here, me being smart, and it says 20 this rail. And then I've got this scarf, which is only £10. So that's £30, £30 strip. Windbreaker. I'm kind of over windbreakers now. Oh, wait, let me see that. Well, one like that with a belt is cute. Mm. That is nice. Just needed something more. Yeah. Something. What's the tag? Is it real Burberry? The world, I'm a walking direction. Spin without a thought, we do it reckless. Your nigga come us texting. Say, baby, don't be mad. Turn up in your mouth, you're speaking good to me.
Solana. I wanna get you tan like me. I can tell you never been with a man like me. Feel like the sun never goes down.
Courtney, here's that brown leather jacket you was looking for.
Okay.
God, I don't know if I which one I like. I feel like that's not it yet for me. I'm more looking for like blues and red.
And that,
say
Lloyd's on it, like,
because
it's
right.
The
bank,
and
yeah.
I want it like that.
Okay. That's her surname, by the way.
Hey, hey. I'm feeling it, because it's nice and tight under here.
Yeah.
So if it was tighter there, it would be look. Right now, it just looks like...
Would have been.
I don't know, you're wearing your little brother's
stuff. Okay, just found this gem. I think this is like 30 or 20 pounds. For that price, I think I should get it, don't you think? Because even Bershka, they'll do jackets like for this price, it's not even that cute. And then it cinches in like the waist as well, which I
get this.
This little like, waistcoat jacket thing. This is quite cute. I think with a jumper, if anything. Wait, oh yeah, you can zip it up as well. It's good because it's a little bit tight. Even without some tight. I like that.
Sweep this type of jumper in, you see.
You can even do like without the jumper. So you can be like risque. And then you can go into covered up mode. And then the back also ties up as well. Strap on the back is a bit worn out a bit. 25. That's how much you just bought your jacket off me for. That's more material. I just sold her one of my leather jackets from Depop for £25. So I'm just comparing it to this.
Nice, but it's not really. It's like, I know I've got work on it.
Yeah. Yeah, I feel you. I feel you, girl. I feel you, girl.
Could have been
slightly
special, but just needed to be more.
Yeah, it needs to cater for the waist. Okay, found this little cardigan. I don't know how to feel about this. I like it, but then again, it's giving me grandma vibes. Not in a good way. Unless I tucked it in, maybe. You can tuck it in, have one out. Yes, no. That's just the OJ Simpson glove.
£44
for a genuine leather jacket, trench coat. Yeah, you can even leave it open, then you can cinch it in to give you that illusion. Side note, I haven't eaten this morning. So I'm running on low on E.
Oh, it's quite, like,
it's cute because with what you that brown jumper is just everything. I'm so
literally £5
I can't believe that. Oh my god, this is how we're leaving.
Very successful, I'd say. And we actually like they closed on us, so we could have probably bought way more.
So we've ended up on Pizza Express. Norm for us, you've got to eat when you come out, like that's just normal. So we've got 2-for-1 tickets as well, so like it's a concert, but we've got 2-for-1 tickets, which is really handy.
£10.
So yeah, so it's like 5 each basically. And Pizza Express is quite pricey.
They sent us the wrong one,
we had
some but it is
that little lever because it had pesto in it, and I wasn't really feeling that. Pesto is a little strong, but it just has that fun taste.